This young professional grew up in a large family in Herman, Missouri, where growing up as a young lady also means playing volleyball. Being part of a team is important and taught her the meaning of teamwork at a young age. Marrying her hometown boyfriend resulted in moving to Warrensburg and having three wonderful children. This is where her love for the field of Parks and Recreation began to blossom, and she began work at Warrensburg Parks and Recreation Department under the close eye of Dave Curtis. Wanting to broaden her horizon and looking forward to a challenge, she accepted the newly created position of Recreation Superintendent in 2008 in Sedalia. She quickly began to offer new experiences and programs never seen before, resulting in the department experiencing unprecedented growth in programs and, more than anything, a new approval rating in public opinion. Programs such as Superhero Princess Party, Daddy and Me Date Night, Breakfast with the Clauses, Improving the Outdated Halloween Party, and many more. She advanced the aquatic programs, showing an increased emphasis on in-service training and programs such as Dive-In Movie, Pirate Day, and Doggy Dives. And who can't forget one of her first programs, the Snowball Drop, expecting maybe around 100 people and having 1,200 people show up, causing a traffic jam and a scene the pilot still talks about. 5 great years in Sedalia, and then orders came down that her husband would be deployed for 1 year, making it necessary for her to move back to her hometown of Warrensburg to take care of her family and continue her career, hoping one day to get back to Sedalia. The MPRA Association has quickly realized how valuable this individual is to its membership. She has served on countless committees and is always eager to accept new ones. Her professionalism, coupled with her intense desire to help the cause of MPRA, has already become evident. This young professional has a passion for the field and will continue to serve in many future positions. May we present the newly appointed Director of Parks and Recreation in Sedalia. Congratulations to Amy Epple, a 2018 winner of the Associate Fellow Award.